By the crack of dawn, long lines had formed on roads leading to the Anglican Martyrs site in Namugongo in Wakiso district. The young and elderly who have trekked from all the corners of the country are here to commemorate the 45 men who were martyred for the sake of Christianity. The choir, smartly clad in blue and red uniforms, entertained pilgrims with their angelic and melodious voices. It was indeed a day of abundant praise, color, pomp, and fanfare. Pilgrims from over 10 ethnic groups showcased their choreography unique culture dances. These included the Basoga, Bagishu, Sebei, Itesols, Karamajongs, among others. What thrilled the pilgrims most was the unique yet entertaining Karamajong culture dance. It left many, including the clergy, amazed. Many were compelled to put out their phones to record the unique dancing strokes. The culture dances were complemented by a brass band from the Namirembe Diocese. It was indeed a cocktail of culture and modernity combined to absorb the effect of the fanfare. Bishop Samuel George Egena, the Bishop of Bokedi Diocese, thanked the organizers of this year's Martyrs' Day celebrations.
The pilgrims who have left all, who have left all, endured all, and sacrificed all in order to come to this holy year of the Martyrs of Uganda.
This year's theme was United for Service and Growth. Meanwhile, five dioceses have been chosen to organize next year's Martyrs Day celebrations. These are Rwenzori Diocese, Bunyoro Diocese, South Rwenzori Diocese, East Rwenzori Diocese, Masindi Chitala Diocese, and the newly formed Bundi Bujo Diocese. Report compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news.